The following contest is a fatal four-way match.
Is here.
A competitor who never backs down from a fight.
And introducing the challenger from Dublin, Ireland. And introducing the challenger from the Queen City.
Woman.
And introducing the champion representing The Judgment Day.
Charged atmosphere as we get set for a SmackDown Women's title match. Big fight feel as these women battle for the SmackDown Women's Championship in this exciting fatal four-way title match. It'll be a battle for the title with Bayley, Becky Lynch, Charlotte, and Rhea Ripley.
Your in-ring IQ needs to be off the charts in this kind of match. Especially with the title on the line.
Three competitors gunning for your title, and you don't even need to be anywhere near involved for the final decision to be made. And they can't get counted out or disqualified to get through this. Where's the champion's advantage, people?
And Corey, not to put too fine of a point on it, but how the heck do you win a fatal four-way match?
You need to realize that everyone is an enemy, and it's one fall to a finish. So you need to have eyes in the back of your head and not let the match get away from you.
Assistance punishing their opponent. Flipped by the turnbuckles. By standing back, breaker takedown. On the reversal by Becky Lynch. Climbs back inside. No telling what you'll find under the ring here. Ooh, she just turned it around. There's nothing keeping her inside the ring. Big boot. No love lost between Lynch and her opponent. She wants to take this one outside the ring, it seems. Driven into the barricade. Ooh, that foils Lynch. Great counter, impressive ring IQ on display there.
Holy, made the barricade.
Lynch responds.
One response after another, but as a
whoa, right into a chop block. Debilitating counter.
What are we going to see here? Face buster. What's Lynch thinking here? This is likely going to have adverse effects on her. She's only aggravating her competition at this point. Thrown back in under the ropes. Oh, colliding with a barricade. She's got an answer for that. Taking this to the floor. Neck breaker. And now she delivers her back into the ring.
The Queen looking disgusted to be in the ring with her opposition.
Bayley delivering the kick to the gut.
The chair also glazed over.
That's gotta be it. Two. No, she kicks out.
I didn't think we'd see a kick out there.
The champ looking out of sorts.
Yeah, this fatal four-way has certainly taken its toll, Michael.
She's taking this outside. This one cannot be lost by countout.
She will wisely return to the ring now.
Woo! A German suplex! Bayley just mocking her now.
She just let her.
Oh, you know what's coming up next. Ripley's got her hook.
That time!
Can it be? Will the reign continue? Up and down! What a slam!
so well together.
Takedown.
She did a hold up there.
Thunder's club comes
show of disrespect from Bayley.
Getting back into the ring.
Big boot!
That's another focused attack to her torso.
Becky Lynch hurts her up.
Manhandle slam.
The title might change hands.
Yes, she breaks the hold.
These three women was an incredible test of her abilities.
A test she passed with flying colors.